Sa ibang balita, hindi na raw dapat isinapubliko ni Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile ang umunoy notes ni Philippine Ambassador to China Sonia Brady. Ayon kay Senadora Miriam Defensor Santiago, highly confidential daw ang laman ng mga ito na para lang anya sa Foreign Affairs Secretary o sa Pangulo ng Bansa. Una nang iginit ni Enrile na wala raw isyong pansiguridad sa kanyang mga isinuwalat kaugnay ng pagiging back-channel negotiator ni Senador Antonio Trillanes IV sa China. Sabi naman ni Santiago, mainam daw na gawin na lang miyembro ng official negotiating panel si Trillanes.
You know, his efficiency or his effectiveness depended on great part upon the secrecy of the negotiations. So if that is the case, since his cover has already been blown, he's no longer as effective as he was before.